morning, children. Subject Max. Topic Calendar. What is meant by calendar? A calendar is basically a chart showing different days of the year. Look at this calendar. Days written in some fashion. A calendar groups days into week, weeks into month, and months into year. Most calendars shows month at a time, but there are some that shows the entire year, which is usually 365 days. Year is based on the Earth's rotation around the sun. Every 4 years, there is an extra day added to the year called a leap year, which is 366 days. Each day is different. Each month has 30 or 31 days. Only February has 28 days. Do you know leap year? One extra day that is added into a month of February. Okay, children, do you know how many months in a year? Yes, very good. There are 12 months in a year. They are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. A month is a unit of time which contains 28, 29, 30, 31 days depending on the month, with each month called a different name. Children, once again, can you repeat after me? Are you ready? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Very good. Next, days of the week. Children, do you know how many days are there in a week? Yes, very good. There are 7 days in a week. Children, repeat after me, okay? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Children, do you know how many weeks in a month? Yes, there are 4 to 5 weeks in a month. Children, can you find the first week in a month? This is first week, second week, third week, fourth week, and fifth week. Children, can we calculate how many days in a month? Are you ready? Okay, January, 31 days. February, 28 or 29 days. March, 31 days. April, 30 days. May, 31 days. June, 30 days. July, 31 days. August, 31 days. September, 30 days. October, 31 days. November, 30 days. And December, 31 days. April, June, September, November, which has 30 days in a month. January, March, May, July, August, October, and December, which has 31 days in a month. Children, can we add how many days in a year? From January to June, we get 181 days, and from July to December, we get 184 days. By adding 184 plus 181, we get 365 days. In leap year, we get 366 days. Children, do you know weekdays is from Monday through Friday and weekend days is Saturday and Sunday? There are different ways to write the date. Sometimes we write month first, date second, and the year at last. This is another way of writing the date. There are 4 seasons in a year. Summer, spring, winter, and autumn. What are the autumn seasons in the year? Yes, September, October, and November. What are the winter seasons in a year?
Yes, December, January, February. What are the spring season in a year? Yes, March, April, May. What are the summer season in a year? June, July, August.
Children, can you tell the name of the seasons after me? Yes, okay. Summer, spring, winter, autumn. In spring season, it is warm and nice. Summer season, it is hot and sunny. In winter season, it is usually rainy or snowy. It is usually very cold. In autumn season, it is often windy and cloudy.
Children, now you are very clear about what are the seasons in a year.
Okay, children, thank you.